I want to take this opportunity to welcome you to the Focolare community. Yeah, this is the center of the Focolare movement in Uganda. Focolare movement is one of the ecclesial movements in the Catholic Church. At my left there, we have Harriet from DRC Congo. Next to her, we have Fides. She's from Burundi, but presently she is in the community of Focolare in Ethiopia, but she has been in Uganda for quite some years. Next to me is Anna Anastasia Thiong'o from Kenya. She's with me in this community. And my name is Joya. I come from Kenya. I'm now in this community for 3 years. On my right is Diana. She's from Cameroon. She's also in the community of Focolare in Ethiopia. And next to her is Josephine. She is with me in this community. She's from Burundi. There is Krisha next to her. She is Polish, but she is living in the community of Focolare in Ethiopia. The Focolare movement was found in Italy by a lady called Chiara Rubic. Beside me is her. This year we are celebrating her 100 years of birth, and she founded this movement in 1943. And her charism, which is our charism, is the charism of unity. Our life is based on life of the gospel put into practice. And we try to bring unity wherever we are by putting this gospel into practice, loving concretely with simple words, with simple acts. And this, when you live like this, this brings dialogue with whoever is near us. We open a dialogue of life, the life of the gospel. So, presently, as I talk, we are present as Focolare in many countries of all over the world. We are in more than 184 countries of the world. And the members are from children, youth, families, religious people. All people of goodwill can join to live this spirituality of unity wherever we are. It is something very particular, an appointment of all the Focolare members in the world, an appointment which links us in a very, very special way and a very concrete way. It is an initiative of the youth of the Focolare movement. As I said, we live for unity, and this is our community, our commitment and our style of life. But 1 week in a year, we dedicate it, and we call it a week for a united world, whereby that week, all the activities we do are all geared to build unity, be it in the family, on the road as you walk, wherever you are. Whatever you do is to promote unity. This week is promoted by our youth, but it is extended to all members and people, Christian, people of goodwill who want to join us, to make unity to triumph in the world. We know we are in time of COVID where physical contact is prohibited. But we realize that we can love even if we don't meet the person. Love has no boundaries. So maybe there could be someone somewhere alone. I can make a call to that person to hear how she or he is. This is an act of to build unity with that person. Maybe someone somewhere has nothing to eat, as is limited now movement, cannot reach the market. Can I share with her something? I can send for her some little money, what I have she can buy. All this and many other acts are all in this week geared towards unity. So this is one of the moments in which really we think of unity in all dimensions of life that we can manage. But apart from this, we have an appointment that we treasure. We call it time out. Every noon, wherever you are, 12 o'clock, you stop for a moment, you dedicate those seconds or that minute to pray for unity in whichever country we are.